Sorry for the echo, guys. I'm in my living room and I don't have my sofa yet until July 1st. My entire closet is filled with only Monotique jeans. I have a few other different brands, but majority is Monotique. I have 7 pairs of jeans in here today, as you can see. And all right, so the first pair of item that I'm gonna try on is gonna be these Bermuda looking shorts. Okay, they come with rips. These actually are so super trendy and stylish. These are making a comeback. See, I used to like hate jeans that stop at my knees because they make me look short and my thighs are already thick, so it just makes me look a little more stumpier. So I got it in green. This with a white, with white or something can look nice. However, I thought it would be more camel green rather than more limey green. It looks a little bit darker online, so the color's a little funky. But let me go ahead and put these on. They're very comfortable. Different than what I imagined how it would look. But it probably went down in a size small. They're high-waisted. A lot of their jeans are high-waisted, and I try to stay away from that because it does not flatter me back here. These are really cute from the front. They're cute. There's a lot of space in this, and I have definitely put on pounds within the last month. So this is another pair. I think I got everything in a size 3. I don't think I got any size 5s this time. These are cute, simple jeans. A lot of jeans that I got from Monotique are super ripped. Okay, so I can't really, like, you can wear them everywhere, but you can't really wear them everywhere, if you get what I'm trying to say. I got a lot of jeans that were not ripped. So let's go ahead and try this one on. Close your eyes. I always cuff my jeans. I don't know what it is. It just looks 10 times better no matter what. Whenever I cuff them. Oh, these feel good. They're a little bit more stiffer than the other denim that I usually get from them, but I like when they're stretchy, but still a stiff kind of stretch. When they're too loose, they tend to fall down, and then you have a long ass day, okay? And we don't want that. Or you end up having like a long crotch. And if you watch any of my try on hauls, you know I'm not about the whole long crotch and long ass look. I don't like that look. It just makes you look sloppy and it feels disgusting, so. This doesn't give you that. But I love how you can just wear this with a t-shirt and you can just rock it and go. And this is just like, this is me all day, every day. Like, probably tuck it in a little bit. Do a little like, and I love how the wash is right here. Dark, light thing kind of going on. All right, so this next denim is kind of the same look, but it has more of like a washed look right here, and we're back with the rips. Now, you know, you guys know I love rips, so to me, I ain't complaining, but if you don't like rips, this might not be one for you. It's also, I think this is high-waisted. It has like some rips going right here. Oh, I love these. These are nice. Okay, zipper, where art thou? Where art thou? Oh, are fitting me super nice. Oh, these are nice. Oh, like, I love the wash on these. This is fucking this is nice. I'm really feeling this one. You know what? God didn't give me anything back. You know, not this video. We're not gonna complain. Simone, you are perfect. You're perfect. I feel like from now on, all my denim trying haul should be with a white tee because my white tee is really making my denim pop. Like, I feel really like, yo, what's up? Hey, loving these. He's making my little hips poke out, so I'm loving this. It has pockets in the front, and it has deep pockets in the back. These dark blue ones, even the back has patches, but yeah, really cute. I believe these are high also. See, I'm a sucker. I'm a huge sucker for dark blue jeans, okay? Like, anything that's dark blue fits my body and complements me very well. So I'm always a sucker for dark blue jeans. This one is a thinner stretch material. Like, this is a size 3 and this is how far it can come. A whole lot of rips going on in this, which I am absolutely just in love with. When you come to the back has a huge section of rip, well, just that part of rips right there. All for that, I didn't cuff these, that looks a lot. If you haven't watched any of my denim try-on hauls with Monotique, that's probably the only place where I get my denim from besides a little bit of Fashion Nova. But with my denim, I am so strict on it being comfortable. It's one thing to look cute in your denim, but I need to be comfortable, okay? The only thing about my motif that I don't like. Monotique jeans really do have like a little smell when you first get the jeans. It's a denim smell, but I know denim from stores also smell the same way until you wash it. So I probably would have taken it out the box and put it right on. I would go ahead and wash it in my washing machine, fabric softener it, detergent it, and call it a day, like, you know? Let's go on to, what is this, the 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go on to the fifth pair of pants. These are like your everyday blue denim. Now, I've never had denim in this wash before. If I'm walking in a store and I see a wash like this, I don't go for it. I just call this typical denim color. It's like what I would think of when I think of denim. This might be kind of nice to have in your closet. Not bad, not bad. Do a typical denim, typical blue denim, you know?
Then you drop down low, you can do that with all their jeans.
This is probably like my least favorite. Always nice to have one of these regular jeans in your closet. So it's always nice to have a regular pair of denim. All right, so these are the next pair. Ooh, I think I'm gonna love these. And it's a stiffer stretchy. Yes, these I like. You always know it's a good pair of jeans when you're gonna do the karate kick. You always know. All right, let me go ahead and button these. Okay, all right, split in the lips, pull it down. I like these. These have Simone Cherise written all over it. And you know what? These are mid-rise. They're under my belly button. So I know these are keeping me a little bit better. I'm too cool for school. I like these a lot. These are nice. Nice, nice, nice. There's no rips on the back, so it's just plain in the back. So it's cute. Love, love, love. These are more of this different material. I mean, come on. Who doesn't like them at nice, sexy fringe? These look so cute. There's like orange trim around it. These are so cute. I'm always open to trying new things when it comes to this company. So these are a little tight, almost ripped them. But yes, this, all right. I don't know what kind of mid-rise this is, but this mid-rise is the mid-rise that I like. Yes. Yes, these are it. I like, these are my favorites. And the pockets is deep. Look, I ain't got no hands. My hands go deep down in them. I like these a lot. These are really cute. All right, guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this try-on haul with Monotiques. Like I said, everything is in a size 3 or in a medium. So the only thing that's in a medium actually were the first shorts that I tried on, which were the green ones. Everything else is in a size 3. Sometimes I alternate between a size 3 or a size 5. But this time, I kind of knew I wanted everything in a size 3, which was perfect. I could have got some things in a size 1 this time around, but I didn't. So I loved everything, okay? I cannot wait to start wearing everything so I can show you guys on the gram. Okay? So, yeah, I have the link to everything down below, as well as the sizing in case you forgot. I am 133 pounds. And I'm 5'2". Sometimes I like to be 5'5" in my mind, but I'm 5'2", brown eyes, big